Hey, Santa, did you leave your reindeer in Utah?
No, these reindeer aren't lost. They are being airlifted from the wild for health checks. Biologists at the Utah Division of Wildlife Resources also fitted the animals with GPS monitors. Each year, they check around 1,200 deer before releasing them. Okay, now we can relax knowing that Rudolph is safe at the North Pole.